Wow. Look at all this. The Scourge did a number here, didn't it? To think this was supposed to be the Turian home, now the Exiles have taken over.
Cosmic radiation is off the charts, Ryder. You'll need to stay in the Nomad.
What good are these fancy suits if they don't block radiation?
In normal situations, they do. But this planet's magnetic field was disrupted when it cracked open. No protection from a cosmic ray tearing you apart at the molecular level.
So, stick to the Nomad.
Descent engine engaged. Good luck, Ryder.
Gravity's lower than we're used to, Pathfinder. Gil says you shouldn't worry about accidentally hitting escape velocity.
Good to hear.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station. Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder. Activating automated forward station deployment. Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system.
Sam, what is that?
A mining dome, Pathfinder. You should be able to exit the Nomad once inside.
What about the crazy space radiation?
The dome structure prevents cosmic rays from entering. Drive into the airlock, Pathfinder.
Watch the grenade! everywhere. What would they want with this place?
Pathfinder, I detect a datapad nearby. It may provide answers.
They're mining helium-3?
The main component in shuttle fuel, Pathfinder. It can also be used to make highly effective explosives.
Just what we need. Exiles with explosives. Let's get into that bay.
The attached passcode is only a fragment. Data here indicates other mining domes. I've added the locations to your map.
That datapad we found mentioned a guy named Krex. Any idea who that is?
Doesn't ring a bell. If he's out here, he might be dangerous.
Whoa. That's unsettling.
Shit!
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station.
Looks like the exiles made themselves at home.
a second dome requires a passcode, Pathfinder. The second dome requires a passcode, Pathfinder. The second dome requires a passcode, Pathfinder.
Thank you.
second dome requires a passcode pathfinder. The second dome requires a passcode pathfinder. The second dome requires a passcode pathfinder. The second dome requires a passcode pathfinder.